Hey guys, how's it going? It's a Baggins here, and as you've seen from today's title or the thumbnail or just like the general excitement that's going around right now in the Gamescom announcements that we got just a few minutes from when this video goes out, they did announce that there will be another New World beta. That's right, we're gonna get another 3 days in Eternum before we get the actual 28th release date. So starting on September 9th at 2 p.m. UTC, and then ending on September 12th at 7 a.m. UTC, so early in the morning for September 12th. I will put a link to this in the description down below, by the way, if you don't believe me. All the official information's there. I'll also be showing it on the screen, most likely in the edit. The reason why they're doing a second beta, and to be honest, for me, it's like whatever. The reason, you know, we get to play the game again, I'm excited. But they do say, during the closed beta, we ran into both server issues and overpopulation, resulting in queue times, preventing some players from being able to experience the danger and beauty found in Eternum. To assure that everyone has a chance to experience New World ahead of the 28th or the September 28th launch, we're excited to announce that we'll be holding an open beta test. The open beta test will utilize Steam's new playtest feature, which allows all interested players in our supported regions to request access to the test for free. Servers will be available in North America, Europe, Australia, and South America. So no mention of a Southeast Asia server yet, but I know a bunch of you guys have been requesting that. Some other information that they say, it'll be available in English, French, German, Italian, Spanish, Polish, and Brazilian Portuguese. We are going to be able to stream and make videos on it. So once again, you know, those videos are going to be coming out here. I'm going to be streaming it every day. Links to that in the description down below. We'll be going hard again. I don't think I'm going to be able to hit level 60 in just 3 days, but you know, we'll see what we can do. They do say that players may experience queue times during the open beta test. The progress that happens in the open beta will be wiped from launch. And my suspicion is that from the closed beta to this beta, I think that footage is also, that progress is going to be wiped as well. So everything that we did in the open beta won't carry to closed beta. This is going to be another new clean slate. The forums are going to be back, and they do say it sounds like there's going to be changes. What has changed between the New World closed beta and open beta? There are going to be patch notes on the forums. So I imagine as we get closer to September 9th, those patch notes will be put up, and of course we'll have a video on that here as well if you guys want to see the changes. How do you download the new version of New World? Links to that in the description down below. They say you can do it from the Steam page. You can also request how to get into the game from there as well. And then the last bit of information they have, it says, if you participated in the New World alpha test, pay attention to your email. Leading up to open beta, we'll be hosting closed technical tests. So I guess this is even before September 9th. There may be some alpha tests. So yeah, if there's a way you can sign up for those, again, all the information in the description down below. If you guys want to come in, you want somebody to play with during the open beta, whether you're in North America, Europe, or somewhere else, I will be putting a link to our Discord, the company Discord, the Shire, in the description down below. It'd be great to continue the conversation over there. But yeah, I am super excited for this news. We watched the Gamescom trailer on the stream for like an hour and a half, and I was like, man, are they going to mention any New World stuff in here? And then, boom, the video happened. They said close open beta's happening. And yeah, really, really excited. So don't really know what else to say. I'm excited for this. I know some people are kind of frustrated because it's another beta that's going to get wiped again, but you don't have to play if you don't want to. For me, I think I'm just going to be taking this one a bit more chill and sort of dabbling in a few things that I didn't get to try. It would be cool to see if we can take over a territory this time. So if you guys want to pool some money together, we can own a settlement early on. With that's basically the way we achieve that, just by having lots of people. So if you guys are interested in that experiment, again, link to the Discord in the description down below, as well as the stream. And yeah, it's coming, guys. Open beta just a couple weeks from when this video goes up. Look forward to seeing you guys there, and I'll see you all in the next one.